frequently taken my topics off the board.
Or you can show up, kick off your topic, and then leave.
And then use the log to leave and say,
that's totally fine.
I thought this was going to be interesting, but that beekeeping talk that PJ's giving is always a winner, so I want to go with that.
All right. We have just a few cards left here. So I hope you're all very excited thinking about your topics. Yeah, all those.
Thanks.
The other thing to do is to want to keep in touch with each other. There's a mailing list. Of course, we have a Twitter account, there's a Facebook page, and new since last year, there's a KitCon Slack team. And I sent around this past week a link to the automated inviter, so you can register yourself and coordinate with other people in real time and after the fact. So all ways to keep the KitCon goodness going year round. Pretty good, huh?
Yeah. So the Slack team would be much like the mailing list in that it's not vendor specific to any vendor. Yeah, that's great. I love that. Okay, I have three cards here. Let's see if All right. First one is, who is responsible once I'm done with these last three cards?
Jeff.
Jeffrey is responsible. I'm just going to go sit. Who is responsible? Oh, I feel like we have
for what? Responsible for what?
Everything.
World peace.
That's a lot of responsibility.
That is a lot of responsibility. For the rest
fortunately,
of
there's a lot of people.
Who's responsible for the rest of the conference?
You are not us, most importantly. We're back at like the closing session, and then it's all you.
Okay. Any final questions?
All right.
Sweet.
One card left.
Thanks for coming, everybody. I'm really excited for KitCon Europe 2016.
And you may now form
an
orderly
queue.